Juggalos.net at Canadian Juggalo Weekend with your motherfucking main man, Mosh Pit Mike.
What up, Juggalos?
What the fuck is up? Hey, Canada. Oh my god,
what the
dude.
Fuck?
Seriously.
We saw somebody holding a red tree. Someone bumped into him, spilled all over the guy's white shirt. The guy said, the guy that got it, they got drinks for him. Pardon me. Canada. America, that's 10 gunshots.
Easily 10.
You end up like this referee.
That referee might be dead. We're still not sure yet.
No one's going to check on it because it sucks.
Yeah, we don't care. Fuck about that. And if you weren't here, you don't care.
This interview sucks.
It really does.
No, it's great. All right.
Mike, so, is this your first time in Canada?
I've been to Windsor to see if I can get my passport because I was afraid. I'm kind of a criminal. Someone said I'm a gang member. Yeah, right?
Who would have said that?
Some dumbass.
Huh. I wonder, do their initials go with the F?
It's Freddy Blanky Shit. Yeah. Juggalos are fucking amazing. I don't know what it is over here. It's just fucking so live, man. It's fun to get to the front. You know what I mean? By now, I'm used to fucking swimming up to the front. But here, fucking, you're catching bows. People are fighting back. Bro, they're polite until they're trying to get to the stage. And then shit gets real.
Yeah,
I'm going to
be sure,
man. So, Mike, let me change it up a bit.
All right.
Give me your fucking wrestling. Probably the greatest Jason ever wrestled. You're fucking phenomenal. We love you.
All right, you know what I'm going
to do, man. You got a true opponent out there? Any wrestler in the world? Somebody you want to face?
You know who I want to fucking wrestle? I want to wrestle the crazy monkey out of Japan. That motherfucker is insane. He's got a tail. He gets set on fire. You give me one dream match, it's that motherfucker in Japan, man.
Fucking ain't right.
But I've had all my matches here. My dream match was Pondo. I had it. My dream match was Necro. I fucking had it. I've been having my dream matches, so you know.
Fucking ain't right.
Find the next one.
I dig it. So, you know, at this point where we are now, the gathering is moving on Tuesday. Big announcements coming. We know what's happening. It's location, tickets, it's going fucking down.
Yeah.
You know, we're here in Canada for a Canadian gathering at this point. What are your plans to do for JCW at the gathering?
Oh man, you know what? I hate to say it, brother, but I want a fucking title shot. I don't care if it's a heavyweight title. I don't care if it's a tag team title. I don't care if they make up some bullshit and all the Mosh Pit Mike title. He's a real fucking great man. I want a fucking title shot.
You know what? You fucking deserve it. No. So you know what? Let's commission this. This year's gathering, Mosh Pit Mike in the title match.
Any title match. You hear that, JCW? Mosh Pit Mike belt. I'll put it up against myself.
Let's fucking do this. All right, Mike, one more question. Pineapple or pizza? There you have it. Clearly pineapple on pizza's okay.
Plus this restaurant.
Yeah, by the way, here, come over here real quick. Come over here. Keep Mike in the shot, too.
I don't know if this ref is alive. I don't know if he's dead.
He's been about 30 minutes.
He could have shit himself by now. I don't know.
I don't smell him.
I don't want to smell him or check him out, but fucking A. I mean, it's a mess out here. And clearly, Mosh Pit Mike is the leader of this train wreck.
He makes sure to come in and do damage, and he leaves dead bodies in his wake.
Okay.
Hey, all right.
Got J18. Mosh Pit Mike title. Let's fucking make it happen.